What a story, Mark.
The lack of people loving each other, the world would be a better place to live.